press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from AIB.
Hello and welcome to the AIB podcast. Khamma se hello.
Hi.
Wow, that's enthusiastic.
You confrontational fuck.
On the podcast, we have guests Sumuki Suresh. Yeah. And we have Biswa Kalyan Rath, which is our guest.
Yeah. We have like a version of Biswa Kalyan Rath.
I don't know what happened.
Like, you know, like Biswa looks like Biswa ka fan. Sachin ka wo Sudhir Gautam hai na,
painter. Just Biswa showing up at his own show, waving a Biswa flag.
Yeah, just that's it.
Can we all address the Rais hangover on Khamba's face right now?
पहली बात तो मैंने काजल नहीं लगाया
ठीक है लग रहा है लेकिन ऐसा
यार
बनिए का दिमाग
पंजाबी की डेयरिंग
ट्यूबर की लॉसेस की डेयरिंग
बनिए का दिमाग तो है ही नहीं यार मेरे में बनिए का दिमाग होता तो हम कितने ज्यादा प्रॉफिटेबल होते हैं
बनिए का दिमाग होता नाम में बकचोद नहीं होता
दैट्स आल्सो ट्रू
आई थिंक वी शुड जंप इनटू द टॉपिक्स वेरी क्विकली क्योंकि इस रिकॉर्डिंग के बाद बिस्वा को जाके सॉल्ट बनाने का
आमिर खान जेन्युइनली लुक प्राउड टू बी एनीवेयर ही इज जस्ट लाइक
ये फिल्मफेयर नहीं है
बेस्ट स्टफ ग्रेट स्टफ
आई एम सॉरी एज समवन हु हैड द प्रिविलेज ऑफ बीइंग एट फिल्मफेयर आई गेट व्हाई यू वुड गो टू द ऑस्कर्स
द प्रिविलेज आई गेट
इट व्हाट ऑस्कर स्टार्टेड बिकॉज़ दे वांटेड अ नोबेल प्राइज फॉर सिनेमा एंड नोबडी गेव इट टू देम
रात के 3 बजे तक शो चलता है
वो तो हमेशा होता है
एंड हाफ द क्राउड इज लीविंग बाय द मिडल ऑफ इट
7:30 का स्टार्ट टाइम है लिटरली ऑडियंस इज लाइंड अप पेइंग मिनिमम 5 figures 7:30 का स्टार्ट टाइम 9:30 को स्टार्ट होता है
लाइक दिस इज द फंडामेंटल डिफरेंस बिटवीन लाइक इंडियन अवार्ड शोज एंड फॉरेन अवार्ड शोज इज दैट उधर लाइक ऑस्कर पे तो सब लोग को 7:30 बजे बुलाएगा तो 7:30 बजे टॉम हैंक्स भी आ जाएगा
और 7:30 बजे को उनको स्नैक्स भी मिलता है लाइक दे हैव दिस प्री नॉमिनी डिनर और ब्रेकफास्ट
मतलब ऐसा फिल्म फेयर पे ऐसा नहीं कि बस एक पैकेट फ्रूटी फेंकते यार स्नैक्स मिलता है लोगों को ठंडा समोसा
मैं तुम्हें बताता हूं फंडामेंटल डिफरेंस बिटवीन ऑस्कर्स एंड फिल्म फेयर एंड अदर अवार्ड्स कौन से मैं एक्टर का नाम नहीं लूंगा जिसके हम घर पे बैठे हुए थे उसके 5-6 फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड पड़े हुए थे हर साल में ट्रॉफी का साइज अलग था मैंने कहा बेंचो एक कॉन्ट्रैक्टर ही रख लो हर साल टेंडर निकालते होंगे लोएस्ट बिडर को मिल जाता होगा एक साल छोटा एक साल ब्लैक लेडी का बेस अलग है ऑस्कर तुमने कभी देखा एक साल 6 फुट लंबा एक साल 3 इंच का कभी नहीं मारा सेम साइज की रहती है ट्रॉफी और वो बीच में बता रहे थे कि तभी तो जान के वो नीचे पहले अवार्ड पे नाम भी नहीं लिखते थे किसी का क्योंकि किसी को फिल्म फेयर तो इम्प्रोव है ना कि कौन आ गया बीच में
बट दिस टाइम फिल्म फेयर में से ज्यादा आफ्टर पीपल गॉट फिल्म फेयर दे गॉट अपसेट मुझे ऐसे कैसे फिल्म फेयर मिल गया
अरे हर्षवर्धन का
बोल रहा था आई वाज लाइक आफ्टर गेटिंग व्हाट इज दिस चीटिंग
नो यू गॉट नॉमिनेटेड यू गॉट अवार्ड यू गॉट नॉमिनेटेड रिमेंबर दिस बेसिकली 2 or 3 पीपल दिस ईयर स्पोक आउट लाइक व्हेन द फिल्म फेयर नॉमिनेशंस वर अनाउंस्ड एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट बेस्ट न्यूकमर बेस्ट दिस दैट लाइक अमाल मलिक फॉर एग्जांपल ही गॉट ऑन फेसबुक एंड ही इज लाइक इवन दो आई गॉटन दिस नॉमिनेशन दिस इज अब्सर्ड बिकॉज़ देयर आर पीपल Who deserve this more than I do?
अच्छा हर साल ना जो भी 10 ब्लॉग लिखते हैं ना जो भी कंप्लेन करता है ना उसको ना अच्छा तो आजा अगली बार देख ले क्या होगा तू आके देख ले
exactly
तू कंप्लेन नहीं करेगा
and no but this tells me everything you need to know about the Indian film industry is this Mumbai Mirror did a spread about how outsiders this year spoke up against the film industry's incestuous who are these outsiders Amal Malik nephew of Anu Malik Harshvardhan Kapoor son of Anil Kapoor
But the point I'm trying to make is कि पहले तो तुम किसी भी regional industry को film industry समझते नहीं हो ठीक है खुद ही नहीं समझते
correct
फिर आप उसे award दे रहे हो best debut even though वो 15-20 picture बना चुका है ठीक है तो हर्षवर्धन कपूर कह रहा है कि इसे बेस्ट डेब्यू कैसे मिल सकता है इट्स देयर फॉल्ट ना तुम्हारी इंडस्ट्री अगर रीजनल फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को रिकॉग्नाइज नहीं करती है
पर है फिल्म फेयर साउथ अलग अवार्ड है
फिल्म फेयर साउथ है बट फिल्म फेयर पंजाब नहीं है ना
So Biswas recently went viral again for being one of the most funny Quora
questions ever.
So apparently, so the question is, why is Biswa Kalyan Rath so rude? Okay. And उसके नीचे paragraph में लिखा है, I was just watching a show by Biswa Kalyan Rath and he came on stage, looked at me and said, "Hey, Tati, तेरा नाम क्या है?" Honestly, one of the funniest things.
Yeah, that's what
I like, that should be on a t-shirt.
No, hang on. We will do 10 t-shirts called 830 Tera Naam Kya. You can actually buy it. Just click on the link.
Yes.
Cool.
Yes.
Do it.
Awesome. Amazing.
Anyway, we began with Oscars.
Oscars.
So, yeah. Nominations, sir?
So, kafi nominations hai, jisme se La La Land has 14 nominations.
Who's watched La La Land here?
Maine dekha.
I know, I saw.
You loved it.
You loved it.
I loved it.
Both.
Like, nahi yaar, so
La La Land?
Yeah. Guys, I have opinion.
Okay. Yeah. I also have opinion.
Yes. Exactly.
Start now.
Exactly.
Start now. Start now.
Please.
Basically, Hindi picture hai, lekin kharab music ke saath.
Tu kya baat kar raha hai? First of all, Shakya, I will not take music opinion from you.
But okay. That's
true. Shut your mouth. Because if Shakya cannot hold a fucking beat, dude,
that's
Shakya
thing.
Can't rap. All he does is does this and then mouth some words which are
burn. Okay.
Okay. Name one rap song. Let's do it right now.
No, no. I'll tell you this.
No, let's wait, no.
हाँ मैं rap नहीं कर सकता doesn't mean I can't go and watch La La Land.
Any genre of music.
Any.
But no, why?
Okay.
The thing is, I watched it about a month after it came out. So in that month, everybody I know had La La Land is amazing. It will blow your mind. It will make you laugh and cry. And your life will change. You will find your soulmate. You will think about broken hearts and the world and blah, blah, blah. ये सब हुआ. मैं देखने का चल ठीक होगा. I didn't expect to be blown, but it's okay. Like, last 5 minutes are very good. And some of the montage.
Wow. Last 5 minutes are very good.
The movie is fine, but don't go into it expecting one.
So, Bollywood Hungama ka writer hai kya? Secret.
Last 5 minutes are very good. Also, Shah Rukh's not in this movie, but he's also damn.
He's amazing. Rice, acha kaam ke La La
Land. One time watch. Very good job.
One time watch.
Okay, guys.
Opinion about La La Land.
Okay. La La Land is too perfect. I don't like it. Because उसका म्यूजिक भी परफेक्ट है, उसका स्टोरी भी बहुत ज्यादा परफेक्ट है, एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली द प्रोटैगनिस्ट्स आर गुड लुकिंग. हैड दे बीन, आई कैन नॉट स्टैंड पीपल डांसिंग एंड सिंगिंग अराउंड, इट्स फकिंग स्टूपिड, पीपल शुड नॉट डू इट.
हिंदी पिक्चर है, दैट्स द प्रॉब्लम विद म्यूजिकल्स इन द वेस्ट, कि तुम स्टोरी गा क्यों रहे हो यार. लाइक मैं उड़ता पंजाब का एल्बम सुनेगा, देव डी का एल्बम सुनेगा, सो मच वेरिएशन. इफ आई लिसन टू दिस म्यूजिकल्स, दे आर ऑल द फकिंग सेम
सॉन्ग.
आई वाज अ बॉय फ्रॉम
पॉइंट प्रूवन,
बट ऑल द सॉन्ग्स आर दिस लाइक दिस. There's no tune, it's just one fucking mera problem.
No, no, there is tune.
There is tune.
There is melody. Sorry. There is variation. You just do not understand same any of it. दो दिन पहले इंस्टाग्राम पे जाकिर हुसैन के साथ बैंड चोट तबला वाले फोटो लाके फोटो दो दिन पहले उससे बैंड चोट बड़ा वेरिएशन दिखता था. बट आ थे या तू थे या मैं क्या फर्क पड़ता था.
बट वो फन
गान मारो इसकी.
I saw that photograph and I genuinely thought इसने गलत जाकिर का टिकट लिया.
So with Zakir Hussain also, I was like, चल जाके देखते कैसा है.
जाकिर हुसैन का कुछ वेरिएशन नहीं था, एक ही इंस्ट्रूमेंट बजाया रात भर.
It looks difficult, तो अच्छा होगा. It's my understanding of the art, which is correct.
Fair.
देखो Bombay Velvet कैसा लगा था music?
Bombay Velvet music अच्छा, मैं ज़्यादा सुना नहीं अच्छा था.
देखो same नहीं लगा सब गाना.
It's okay.
Guys, one second. I would have.
हाँ मोहब्बत बुरी बीमारी पे नाच सकता है वो.
अगर La La Land में protagonist दोनों ugly होते, I would have loved the film.
तो नाच देखना.
But it.
नाच में side actors also equally ugly.
तेरा relatability क्या क्या उससे कि ये
मेरे साथ कभी. At least एक चीज ugly होना चाहिए.
But हर चीज ऐसा.
I want to say congratulations to all of us because Dev Patel is officially Indian again, guys. Yes. Because he got an Oscar nomination and immediately headline became Indian actor. And you know he's British.
But the moment he gets an Oscar nomination, he says, "Dev है हमारा Dev. Devendra मिल गया उसको."
So here's my Dev Patel story. Okay, I saw Dev Patel day before or 3 days ago at Sun and Sand in Juhu.
Are you serious?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
And my brain just worked in a way where I saw Dev Patel nominate my first. Like, abhi to yaad hai. Like in my head, he can be nominated from when the fuck
he is. How can he be? How can? Oddly enough, the same reaction most people have when somebody dies.
Do you still feel a weird this thing when you meet a celebrity?
Yes.
Does something go off?
Yes.
What happens to you? Who have you met?
I met Sonakshi Sinha and I just kept quiet.
You froze or what?
Yeah, she's like, hi, how are you? Fine. And then she said, so what do you do? Nothing.
This is her.
Did she break up?
Yeah, she was
breaking up with you. What happened?
Yeah, because I was just like, yeah. Main isko bhav nahi dungi when she had no fucking need to give me.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a nothing.
Negging so much.
Yeah, I'm going to be like so cool. And then she didn't remember. Like, yeah. Shatrughan Sinha ki beti, oh my god, I could have said so much. That was my reaction.
Hey, so you went khamosh.
Oh my god.
Damn. Somebody had to bring. Somebody had to bring the Sony TV into the conversation.
With me, what happens is, there's an initial half an hour period of belligerence, like her, where it's like, he's not better than me. I'm also a good guy. Exactly. And then 20 seconds later, like, I was like, how can you make us wait for 2 hours? We also have lives and all that.
But as soon as he enters the room,
my immediate instinct changes to, I must impress this man at once.
It's true. And it doesn't matter who the celebrity is.
Anyone.
1 year when we went road film fair, we told him this, by the way, when we wrote film fair. At some point in the night, we're hanging out with Shah Rukh and he's also like cool and all like.
Yeah.
And he's like, come see my house.
This is where like five drinks
done. Yeah, and he has a lovely auditorium in his house. Again, he's not here, but I want to tell him. It's lovely. And so now we're in the auditorium and he's like, this is where I play PlayStation, you know, I play FIFA and all, okay. And Rohan is plastered by this one, okay. And Rohan's like, oh, we should play FIFA. And Shah Rukh's like, yeah, we should play FIFA. Rohan's like, I'll get my PlayStation, okay. And Shah Rukh's like, I have a PlayStation, I have an auditorium, bro. Like, why would I not have a...
Like, I'll give Shah Rukh Khan credit for this, he wasn't a dick about it.
Yeah.
He wasn't a dick about it, he just sort of looked at me for a second like, oh, Gareeb. Like, for 1 second in his eyes, it was there. But then after that, he moved away polite about it. Like, I haven't, in my head also, in 2 seconds, I'm like, forget
of
FIFA.
Of course, Shah Rukh
Khan. Like, literally actually call Messi, Ronaldo, I call him, he's playing on my lawn. Like, this can happen. This can happen. This was my embarrassment. Now, it's Tanmay's turn. Because after we get out of the district, there's a 2 hour period where we're both sort of like, was it one of those celebrity things where he was being nice? Or do you think we'll really play FIFA with him tomorrow night?
My logic is ki dekh, if I have called you at home, okay, and I have shown you, this is my hall, this is my bedroom fuck hall, I have this wala sink, this is how it works, and in my fridge, look, this coke is how it works, and I said, let's hang tomorrow, okay? And at night, I didn't phone you, it felt a little bad. Like, a little mildly, you will say what's happening. Okay, so next night. Cut to next night. We're sitting, okay? Waiting.
At the phone.
And it's not like he has our number, nothing. I mean, assuming he went out of his way.
Yeah.
He put a calendar invite, he went out of his way. He got someone and said, okay, they were there yesterday, those four lords. Unko bula mujhe aaj FIFA khela, maine unko bola tha. Maine unko bola tha, main khelunga. मतलब साढ़े ग्यारह बजे वी आर ऑल्सो लाइक अभी नहीं लग अभी बन गया
बट एट द सेम टाइम वी आल्सो आई होप क्योंकि वी लाइक लास्ट टाइम भी साढ़े सात का मीटिंग बोला था साढ़े
बारह बजे
लेट नाइट
वी आर लाइक हु नोज मे
बी व्हाट इज
वो नाइट आउट है
सो नाउ एट दिस पॉइंट आई हैव ओपन माय ट्विटर ओके एंड मैं देखता शाहरुख भाई क्या कर रहे हैं आई ओपन आई गो and he's tweeting.
He tweeted a picture of him with Madhuri at his house saying having dinner with old friends this
time. And I replied to that tweet. And I just said FIFA night.
In all caps. In all caps.
Saying FIFA night, bro.
So literally Tanmay's version of fuck she's showing online. Why is she replying to my messages?
Blue team.
By the way, guys, in my head, I'm best friends with Ranbir Kapoor. Yeah. Like really? After my open mic, I actually wait. Then he comes after finishing his shoot. And we go to the beach and then we talk. And then he's like, I'm so lonely. You know, as the Kapoor son, nobody takes me seriously. I'm like, fuck Ranveer, shut up. Yeah. Don't worry. Like, I'm there for you. Why don't you come watch my set once? He's like, no, people don't identify us. So we're that secret friends. Like, yeah.
That is
like, it's platonic. That's, like, at one point, Ranveer did hit on me.
This is my week with Marilyn.
Because Ranveer did hit on me at one point. Right. He was like, Sumukhi, do you think we're more? I'm like, come on, Ranveer, no. Like, we're friends. There was one friendship in your life.
Correct.
You know,
so, you are Konkona Sen in Wake Up Sid.
Or Anushka Sharma in Edil.
Or in yes. Edil.
Or every girl.
Or Deepika in Tamasha.
Wow. Ranveer's been rejected a lot.
Ranveer's in Rockstar.
Anyway.
Yeah, you have no...
I just stay home. I don't meet anybody now. मैं ये नहीं सोचता कि मैं शाहरुख से मिलेगा. मेरे को ये लगता है कि शाहरुख मेरा वीडियो देखते-देखते उसको लग रहा है कि इसको फोन लगा बुला इसके साथ हैंगआउट करते हैं. और फिर वो जब कॉल करता है मैं ऐसा ट्रू कॉलर पे चेक करता है शाहरुख खान और मैं कॉल नहीं उठाता. That's my friend.
तभी मैं ट्रू कॉलर पे शाहरुख खान दिखता तो मैं दिखता था.
मुझे बेसिकली शाहरुख के साथ हैंगआउट इसलिए नहीं करना है बिकॉज देयर इज आई कांट हैव एन ऑनेस्ट कन्वर्सेशन विद हिम.
Yeah, Shahrukh is a little difficult.
Yeah.
Like you can only have honest conversations with people.
Yeah.
Like what is your expectation?
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. जब वो ऐसा कुछ बोलेगा कि South Park अच्छा है तो I have to agree. Can't be like नहीं तो Lal Land अच्छा है होगा क्या? Can't afford to piss him off, right? क्या security लगा देगा मेरे पीछे? I don't know.
तो क्या लगता है कि वो क्या है?
You don't know, dude. Okay, think about this. 30 साल से लोग उसका ego massage कर रहे हैं. Professionally, शाहरुख भाई आप amazing. मैं एक बीच में आके ले लाला लेना अच्छा नहीं है. तो उसको बुरा लग गया तो.
अरे बुरा लगे तो सेक्यूरिटी बनाया है यार.
पर वो बुरा लगे तो सेक्यूरिटी क्यों भेजेगा?
ठीक है.
You know, this is how people feel when they meet you now.
Yeah.
Like when you meet fans. This is how they feel about you saying, oh fuck, maybe fine.
Yeah, exactly.
So my point being that your dickery passes off as, this is just what celebrities are like.
Correct. You are just worried that one day you Shah Rukh Khan ko milega aur wo tere ko bolega ye tatti tera naam kya hai. Biggest fear life mein ye. On that note, I would like to definitely, before anybody else jumps in with another one, close this episode by saying thank you Sumukhi Suresh, Narbo, for being on the show. And thank you Biswa Kalyan Rath.